Yeah, I know how to get out, bro. I know how to get out. We're doing 3 hours in the closet for a Twitch stream. Alright, slide both chargers through the door. iPhone charger. What's good, chat? It's Stardom Mars. We are stuck in a closet for 3 hours. Literally. We broke.
I thought you said 5 hours. What happened to that?
Nah, I think we're gonna go with 3 hours. We broke the we broke the lock on the oh good, we got the chargers. Gabby still asleep? Alright, we got the chargers, chat. Oh shoot. We got the chargers, chat. Yeah, we're staying in the closet. We're doing live in the closet for 3 hours. Is that a booty butt naked dog? What the fuck? Stuck in here with a piano, roller skates. Hey, at least we got some laundry. Oh, it's clean. Dead. Yeah, we're gonna be in the closet for a long time. All right, chat. Hey, don't touch that. Yo.
I smell smoke. Is somebody stuck in the fire this early in the morning? I see it. Fuck off the smoke.
Yeah, y'all guys can watch the stream, gang. I just sent my friends a text message saying, I'm trapped in the closet. Watch the stream. I hold up my Discord server. Just says Stardom Mars is live right now. Alright, my Discord people just hit up. Hey, yo, Caroline. Bring the speaker.
Jonathan?
Yeah.
I'm gonna hang up, okay?
Okay.
Alright, I'll call you back later.
Okay. We trapped in a closet, chat. Hold on, we about to go on Instagram live chat. Hold on. Hey, Caroline, bring the lamp into the door and shine it through the doorknob. We doing a goofy activity every day, chat. Hold on. I'm gonna open the door so you can stick the lamp through. Hold on. Stick the lamp through. Alright, bet. Wait. Get in the chargers. Appreciate that. Alright, bet. Yeah, pass me the cord. Appreciate that. Alright, chat. We are officially stuck in the closet for 3 hours. Now, Caroline is on the outside, and she's going to be doing anything in her power to make this challenge hard as hell. Right now, whose lamp is this? We got the lamp in here, chat. We got the lamp in here. Hold on. We got the lamp, chat. We good. What? We live on Twitch right now. We stuck in the closet, I tell you. Stuck in the closet. We got the phone. We got the camera. We good, chat. You know what I'm saying? Oh, for real, slide that through. Under the door. Hold on, let me call Jose 2 times. If it's not for me to reach Jose, you gotta call him 2 times. Yo, chat, bring me my hat. Mm-hmm. Any hat will do. Bring me the one with the four stars. A fart, nigga. That's the shit I don't like. I swear to God, Jose got this new iPhone and don't know how to answer FaceTime. Jose.
What?
We trapped in the closet for 3 hours.
What?
My little sister locked me inside of her bedroom closet. And we're gonna be doing a stream for 3 hours. I'm gonna be doing a stream on Twitch for 3 hours inside of the closet.
Okay.
Hashtag closet activities. Alright. This marks the first 6 minutes.
Okay, tell me you live stream.
I'm live streaming right now on Twitch. Bro, on God, it's all good though. Hey, bring me the speaker off the table. It's the hat is in the drawer, the dresser drawer.
The white
one? No, the dresser drawer on the dresser on the cabinet. Hold on, chat. We gotta swap that camera right quick. While we're in the closet, let's do some calling. It's called the money. Let her know that we're in a closet right now. Gotta let everybody know where my presence is, and then we're gonna post on Instagram. What are we doing? There's no way this nigga hung up on me. I bet. It's a phone, nigga. Huh? Yep. Alright, and bring me the speaker. Bring me the speaker off the table. Huh? Perfect. Appreciate that. All right, chat. We locked in a closet, and we brought some entertainment. Yeah. You guys haven't heard about closet dance parties? Stop calling me, you idiot. Well, you 1 minute you could just like start pouring water in here. Yeah, Damani, I'm just calling to let you know. They don't lock me in the closet. Help! Help! Help!
Stop. You're making the dog bite.
Alright, but alright, ready? We trapped in the closet for 3 hours on Twitch stream. So while we doing that, we gonna get active. Alright. Hold on, let's FaceTime to Corey and let him know. Going crazy. Hold on. Hold on, hold on. What are we talking about, red flag? That name. Shit's on my foot. Oh, shit. Ugh. Ouch. The fuck? Alright, guys. Ugh. Nigga talking about something. I'm gay, bro. What?
Hey, who's at the door? Caroline.
Nah, I'm doing the I'm doing closet content. Oh, fuck. Hey, yo, you can also, like, fart and stuff. Well, technically, no.
I can't do nothing.
Alright, let's listen to some Cardi in the closet. That's the wrong item. Yeah, we in the closet. Give it up for our first 13 minutes in the closet.
Wait, is it 13
minutes? Yeah.
When did you start?
I don't know.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
Listen to some that new Bro Star, shall we? Yeah, we in the closet with music. We got a light in here, chat, so we're good. I like being in the dark. I dropped a load. like, I'm actually in a closet, dumbass.
They had it in an article that they said that in the Sun Times that you had.
GPS my location. Oh shit, hold up. Alright, Barbie dolls have slid in a smartwatch.
Yeah, I can't even see you. I see your phone. I can't see you. Oh, okay, I see you. Who did you move out the way? I'll take mine. But why?
Hey, and the phone me is set up in a roller skate. Alright guys, so, let me just explain a few things. Okay, first of all, we're on Christmas break. Second of all,
are you kidding me?
It's not what it looks like.
With your ex, again.
No, it's not what it looks like.
Bro, no.
No,
I'm done. No, I'm done.
Stop.
What is this?
Like.
With your ex again?
No, it's not what it looks like.
Bro, no.
No,
I'm done.
Kidding.
No, I'm done.
Stop.
Are you kidding me?
It's not what it looks like.
With your ex again?
No, it's not what it looks like.
Bro, no.
What
no,
the fuck?
I'm kidding.
No, I'm done.
Stop.
We'll help her. You came back to visit us with no new car. Are you going broke?
Bro, no, I don't have to buy a car every day.
But, like, come on.
What, you want me to use all my money and buy a car yet? Then, yeah, I'm gonna go broke.
Not like you need to get another car. Like, you need to get a new one. Like, you have to.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
You're just spoiled rotten. You think I need to get a car. Shut up.
You came back to visit us with no new car. Are you going broke?
Bro, no, I don't have to buy a car every day.
But, like, come on.
What, you want me to use all my money and buy a car yet? Then, yeah, I'm gonna go broke.
No, like, you need to get another car. Like, you need to get a new one. Like, you have to.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
You're just spoiled rotten. You think I need to get a car. Shut up.
What you laughing in my closet?
I can't even show what I'm looking at on stream right now.
Alright, Christian, I came back with two brand new cars. Am I, like, a cool sister yet?
Nothing you do will ever be cool. You post pictures that are pink, whatever that's supposed to mean.
Okay, but, like, I have cool cars.
That's not adding to your personality.
I think it does. I think it does. Subscribe! Alright, Christian, I came back with two brand new cars. Am I, like, a cool sister yet?
Nothing you do will ever be cool. You post pictures that are pink, whatever that's supposed to mean.
Yeah. Okay, but, like, I have cool cars.
That's not adding to your personality.
I think it does. I think it does. Alright, now how does it feel to know that your sister has an...
At this point, I'm not even called as a pink guy or Mr. Pink, a little pink. They're just showing me that it's pink.
They're showing it to you?
They're showing me the car. Everyone's seen it.
Subscribe, because it's pink. Alright, now how does it feel to know that your sister has an...
At this point, I'm not even called as a pink guy or Mr. Pink, a little pink. They're just showing me that it's pink.
This is the world's most expensive grocery store, and today we're going to compare the prices of here and the world's cheapest grocery store. This glass water bottle is $30. This whole thing is only $3. Chicken is $20. This is the only chicken they have, and it's only $5. $10 for two rolls of paper towels. Each roll here is 98 cents. $20 for dishwashing pods. These dishwashing pods are only $10. That's literally half the price of the other one. $13 for marinara sauce. This is ridiculous. The exact same sauce here is only $10. This bag of pasta is $10. The pasta here is only $3. This smoothie was $30. Comment if you'd shop here. But this smoothie was only $3. Subscribe if you'd shop here.
As my old boss, how does it feel that... So I just got back from school, and look, both of these cars are already right here. Like, isn't that crazy? It might be weird to assume this, but I think my sister got me a car. Like, look at that. Isn't that
Chris? It's not your car. It's my car. It's my car. I drove it. Yeah, she's not gonna buy you a car, bro.
It's still super cool though, guys. So I just got back from school and
little Nick got played.
Isn't that crazy? It might be weird to assume this, but I think
the Elf on the Shelf destroyed my house. My brother still believes in the Elf on the Shelf, and my mom moves it every night after he goes to sleep. So I'm gonna prank my mom by making the house super messy and blaming it on the Elf on the Shelf. So, as my old boss, what's the crazy?
This car is crazy, bro. What do you do for a living? You're like 12.
First of all, it's Little Pink to you.
Little Second Pink? Of all, what are you, a rapper or something?
Yeah, I wouldn't say that, but it...
Time to turn on the light, bro. Bro, stop playing with the closet door. What the fuck is wrong with my hat? First of all, bro. Me personally, I wouldn't be glorifying the fact that my sister has an OnlyFans. What? I just keep watching. Friendly niggas live.
It is pink, really.
So how do you make money, bro? This car's crazy.
Stop asking stupid questions. Just look at it. It's pink.
Pink car? You're a mystery, bro. Who the hell are you?
Little Pink!
This car is crazy, bro. What do you do for a living? You're like 12.
First of all, it's Little Pink to you.
Little Second Pink? Of all, what are you, a rapper or something?
Yeah. I wouldn't say that, but it is pink, really.
So how do you make money, bro? This car's crazy.
Stop asking stupid questions. Just look at it. It's pink.
At 30 pink minutes, car? We're going to go to sleep in the
You're
closet.
You're a mystery, bro. Who the hell are you?
Little Pink!
This car is crazy, bro. What do you do for a living? You're like 12.
First of all, it's Little Pink to you.
Little
Second
Pink?
Of all,
what are you, a rapper or something?
Yeah. I wouldn't say that, but it's pink, really.
So how do you make money, bro? This car's crazy.
Stop asking stupid questions. Just look at it. It's pink.
Pink car? You're a mystery, bro. Who the hell are you?
Little Pink!
This car is crazy, bro. What do you do for a living? You're like 12.
First of all, it's Little Pink to you.
Show me the most embarrassing picture in your phone and I'll buy you whatever you want for Christmas. You have a picture right there?
Mm-hmm.
You'll show me? Okay, I'm excited. Wow, you pulled it up quick. Oh my gosh, yo, I can't show that. It's so pink, but I mean...
embarrassing, it's kind of hot.
Oh, well, Okay, that counts. What do you want to buy?
I know exactly what I want.
Okay. Yeah. Where are we going?
In the
nursery. Oh, what do you want to get?
Maybe some more pink stuff.
Come on, let's go.
Twinsies. This looks like fun.
Oh.
I want this. Look at the color.
Are you sure? It's not even pink. Whatever you want.
Thanks. Oh, and subscribe.
Subscribe. It's my video. I was going to say subscribe.
No.
Just
something else.
Oh. Show me.
At first, I thought this car was a rental the first time it came here because it was black, but she came back and it's pink. And I'm so confused now because now I think she's committed to this whole pink thing. I still don't know what that means. So,
nigga.
Let me know. At first, I thought this car was a rental the first time it came here because it was black, but she came back and it's pink. And I'm so confused now because now I think she's committed to this whole pink thing. I still,
Dante, have you figured out what a pink pick is yet?
Yes, actually, I looked it up.
Oh, no, are you serious?
Yeah, it's amazing. Dude, I love it. Are you kidding me? Yes.
You looked it up.
Yeah, because I thought you were like trolling or whatever, but no, I know exactly what it is.
It's Christmas time, so me and my brother have 30 minutes. Don't talk in the mic and I'll give you a piece of salami. What's your name? What do you identify as?
Yeah.
Do you love me, choo-choos? Okay. Give me a kiss. Nope. Give me a kiss. Damn, you didn't even chew it. We all know that candy canes get...
Huh? We're doing 3 hours in the closet.
Super sharp when you suck on them, but how sharp do they really get, and how long does it take to get it that sharp?
First one to sharpen the candy cane and pop the balloon wins.
3, 2, 1, go. Owen never stood a chance against me. It's like he doesn't know I literally suck things for a living.
What the fuck? Roses are red, I need bleach, and so do you. I suck things for a living. Nigga, what? No, what? Lollipops. Nah, nigga.
That's the point. Owen was so bad at this, he even broke his candy cane.
I broke it!
And I was just quietly focusing on sucking this candy cane into a perfect point. He never stood a chance. I win!
Subscribe?
We all know that candy canes get super sharp when you suck on them. But how I really think he's famous now. He's been acting different after going viral in a bunch of my videos. And at first, he liked the attention. But it seems like now it just got to his head.
Milk. Water. No, you want me to make more videos with you? No, give me no water.
I just came home to visit my family, and now he's walking around acting like he's Drake. So I came up with a plan to humble him. I filmed a video with him, then screenshotted the views right after I posted it, so it looked like it only got, like, 5 views. Then I showed him.
Christian! Come here!
What, is my video the bar already?
No, it's literally flopping. Look, it has 0 views.
What? How is that possible? My career's literally over. Wait, why are you even filming, bro? Cut that off. Wait, how? Cut that off!
Subscribe because I'm the new star. I really think he's famous now. He's been acting different after going viral in a bunch of my videos, and at first he liked the attention, but it seems like now it just got to his head.
Milk. Water. Water. No.
Alright, who's the most famous person in your contacts?
Probably Mr. Beast.
How do you know him?
I was in the Squid Games video at 067.
Alright, FaceTime him. Prove it. Think he'll answer you?
I don't know.
Jimmy Beast.
Come on, Jimmy.
Did you just hang up?
Wait, did he block me?
I'm doing this content.
What, he blocked you?
Okay, so ever since, like, I dropped in my life, it's been, like, kind of awkward.
Yeah. I'd probably not answer your call as well.
Jimmy, if you see this, please unblock me.
We're just sub to row. Alright, who's the most famous person in your contact?
Probably Mr. Beast.
How do you know him?
I was in the Squid Games video at 067.
Alright, FaceTime him. Prove it. Think he'll answer you?
I don't know.
Jimmy Beast.
Come on, Jimmy.
Did you just hang up?
Wait, did he block me?
Why would he block you?
Okay, so ever since, like, I dropped in my life, it's been, like, kind of awkward.
Yeah. I'd probably not answer your call as well.
Jimmy, if you see this, please unblock me.
We're just sub to row.
What if I told you it's possible to visit the North Pole in real life, and all you have to do to get there is fly on two different planes for 5 hours and drive an hour and a half up to this dirt road to go up in this cabin and leave a letter for Santa, then take this golden ticket and drive into the town to get on the Polar Express train, then get served hot chocolate and cookies before stopping at a real-life North Pole where Santa actually comes into the train and gives you your very own bell from his sleigh, then go all the way home and subscribe? What if...
I'm going to take bikini pictures in the snow, so let's see how it goes. Okay. My knees! The fire.
Alright, how was that, guys?
Horrible. Please go like and comment and subscribe.
They fucking ruined YouTube, bro.
Rich scholar, top shatter, dun dada. The ops knew my school address and they did nada.
Tough. What can you say after that? He got all these kids, white wearing shiesties, and I don't see no threats in that room. Crazy. Every, y'all are safe. I said, take your shiesty off if you don't got ops. Now look at the room. Tough. What can you say after that? He got all these white and shiesties, and I don't see no threats in that room. Crazy. Every, y'all are safe. I said, take your shiesty off if you don't got ops. Now look at the room.
Rich scholar, top shatter, dun dada. The ops knew my school address and they did nada.
Tough. What can you say after that? He got all these kids, white wearing shiny. Come on, man.
I do it right there.
It's not a scam. I gotta teach you how to really react, okay?
Yes, teach me how.
You call this right here a gyatz. Gyatz. When you see a gyatz, it's like gyatz.
Her butt?
Yeah, it's her butt.
Okay.
You gotta say gyatz.
Gyatz.
Ready?
Uh-huh. Ooh, that's a gyatz.
Oh,
that's
a gyatz.
She got a nice
look. Oh, now that, oh, yeah, she got a look. Now, right there, that's a gyatz. I gotta teach you how to really react, okay? Yeah.
My vehicles are frozen. So I'm thinking the pond is probably frozen. Definitely gotta check it, but first, I gotta do something. Boop. 3, 2, 1, hiya. Alright, let's check if the pond is frozen. Obviously it is, but you know, I'll bring my thermometer just to make sure. Oh, looks like the Royal Canadian Air Force is here. Oh, the Navy too. Great way to check if the pond is frozen. You just grab yourself a small rock, you know, not too big, just a little one. And if you throw it on top and it stays on top, that means it's frozen. Let's give it a little check here. Well, you can never be too sure. Let's just check that with the thermometer. Remember, we're looking for below zero for freezing. Yeah, 3.5, but colder than last time. Check back tomorrow. My vehicle.
Everybody knows this song.
We're so icy, wonder why she like me, bitch, I'm drowning.
But what you probably didn't know is that he was underwater for 35 minutes.
I'm underwater right now, really playing the piano, like.
He didn't really want to do it.
When I found out I had to really be underwater for like 30, 45 minutes, I ain't really want to go through with it for a minute, I ain't gonna lie.
He ruined his Rolex.
The paddock is good, the Rolex got fucked up underwater though, because I left the crown off.
But it was all worth it, because everybody knows this song.
We're so icy, wonder why she like me, bitch, I'm drowning.
But what you probably didn't know is that he was underwater for 35 minutes.
I'm underwater right now, really playing the piano, like.
He didn't.
What? A who? A what? Nah.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger. Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge. The coat seats, they some cannibals. Eaters. They like to geek. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. She took a look, mixed it with the chill out. Now she said she's saying 3D. Wow. I go in the jungle and... Let's get it. Hop off a 10 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger. Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge. The coat seats. They some cannibals.
This is for John.
If it isn't Charles Barkley.
Hey, would you just leave me alone?
Since you're here, why don't I just mop the floor with you?
I don't want to play you anymore.
You probably play like a girl anyway.
I play like a what now?
Play like a girl.
You bet I do. And this girl is going to school you. And the only thing I will be throwing up this time is twos. Let's do this, son.
I don't know what I would do without y'all. I'm about to the day I fall.
Yeah,
as
long as my bitches love me.
My bitches love me.
Bitches love me.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can give a fuck by no name as long as my bitches love me.
My bitches love me.
My bitches love me. Yeah. I can give a fuck by no name as long as these bitches love me.
Ding! Oh, wait, did you guys hear that? I believe that was the sound of the elevator because you're not on my level.
If it is.
I'm gonna call the. Yo, stop!
I'm putting it on you.
Yo, stop. No, yo, work to everything I love. If you try to violate me like this, you're done. You understand me?
I feel so real, and I don't really think like this unless I crack a seal. I feel so real, and I don't really think like this unless I crack a seal. I can't believe my eyes, and I don't know how to feel. Can you spend the night, and I promise that I keep it concealed. I got 30 packs of 30s, yeah, but I keep it concealed. I got people lying on my name cause they want in the film. I feel so.
I just spent the last 120 minutes and absolutely not.
Instagram. Hello. Hello. Fuck. Hello.
chat. It's been 47 minutes and 26 seconds since I've been stuck in the closet.
It'll be 3 hours. Get out.
Shut up, nigger. Chat, it's officially been 48 minutes since I've been stuck in the closet doing a Twitch stream. Y'all guys tap on in, alright? We trying to get stuck in, we trying to go for 3 hours in the closet. You know what I'm saying? Basic crackhead actions.
An hour is good.
3 hours. Kai Sinat did 7 days inside of prison. Yo! Electrical stuff!
I really make your heart stop, just like I did to my old. Oh.
I'm in a closet for 3 hours and I don't even know. My little sister locked me in the closet. Yeah, she closed it and accidentally locked the closet door, so I decided to do a stream. Hush, nigger. Bruh, it's only been 52 minutes. Yeah, it's only been 52 minutes.
How do you know that?
Nigga, it has a timer on the clock. So we're just sitting here till the police gets here.
What? We didn't say nothing about no
Shoot, I was on the wrong account the entire time. Hold on. I was on the right account the entire time.
What happened to your friend? What happened to your phone set?
Fucker, flipper, bender, backwards.
What happened to your phone?
I swear to never live my life in glory, and if I had one wish. None of my niggas never change. I'm a winner
sometimes. I can't take this.
You need to stop trying me, bro, because you ain't gonna do nothing to me. Talking about she gonna whoop me.
Hey, twin.
You need to stop trying me, bro, because you ain't gonna do nothing to me. You need to stop trying.
Hey, twin. That's my twin. GLE. Matching Benz. And my 10.
Not gonna lie, that they look. Not gonna lie, Trey and his dad does look like. Right.
Fuck around.
What happened to your phone, sir? What happened to?
All right, not gonna lie. Bro, my little sister closed the... Hold up. Say, hold up. Get out, bro, my little sister closed the door on me in the closet. Luckily, I have both my phones in here, and at least managed to slip a few things through the door. So, I decided to do a Twitch stream of me stuck in the closet for 3 hours. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Let's talk about some what you be. No, just because I'm in this closet does not mean I'm gay. I am not. Oh, freaking Jose sent me a beer. Hold on.
Fucking away. Hey, I'm trying to show you a trick.
It's in exactly 2 minutes, it'll be 1 full hour inside of the closet.
And then you can come out.
No, I can't do that. I can't come out the closet. And I'm gonna have to stay into the, I'm gonna have to stay in the closet forever then. There's no way I'm coming out.
Why?
Did you just hear the words that I said?
Not coming, out.
Coming out of the closet.
Okay.
Niggas don't think that shit gay. Alright, hold on. I think I should just do 1 hour in the closet. All right, bet. 3 hours is a bit too much.
Good. You said 5 hours at first.
All right. Without further ado, Caroline, do the honors of opening up the closet door. Hold on, wait, let's count down. After that, I'm going to go hit an MOB video with JT the Cool Kid. Somebody have me up. Nikki, you don't know how to open the closet?
I did, but
no. Mr. Kyson, that. Hold on, let's listen to that new Cardi while we get out the closet. Hey, you didn't give me the... Oh. Faggots in this group chat, nigga. Are you fucking insane? Now, let me get the fuck up out this closet, Jit. We free chat. 1 hour in a closet. Oh, Jesus. Shite. Oh. This shit dead, twin. Oh, God, twin. Take all that stuff out. Bring all my stuff back to my room. All right, chat. Appreciate y'all watching me wanting an hour in the closet. Good to be out the closet.